This will be the second year in a row we've done an on-time budget. This shows that we Republicans and the governor of the state of New York, Andrew Cuomo, can work together in the common good of the people of the state. What we've done last year is history, but we're building on it this year. We're doing things here that will make this a state people will want to come to, build a business in, raise their family in. You know, some of the key things that we've been doing, increased library aid, increased aid to education, a couple of medical things that are very, very important. The senior citizens were upset with the governor last year because he made a change in the drug cost for senior citizens, the EPIC plan it's called. We this year went to the governor and said in the redesign and the health committee of which I'm a member of, we said, we're not moving. And now we've restored $30 million to that. So no senior citizen will pay more than $20 for a prescription. Is it the best? It's the best we could do, but it will relieve a burden on our seniors. We've talked about other things that, you know, there are tight budgets for school, but we did add money for school. We added money for community college, and we added money for our four-year colleges. We've put money in for highways and bridges. And overall, we looked at how we make this state a better state, not just for legislators, but for the people who live here or visit here or want to start a business here. New York is open for business because of what we've been able to do with the governor.